The following contest is an Extreme Rules match and is for the WWE World Heavyweight Championship.
Here comes Seth freaking Rollins,
the visionary and the revolutionary of WWE.
He's held the Intercontinental, the U.S., the WWE, and the Universal titles each on multiple occasions.
Truly one of the greats of the era.
And the WWE Universe serenading Rollins with his battle hymn.
Time for Seth freaking Rollins to conduct another masterpiece.
Of course, the title is on the line in this one, guys.
And don't be surprised if history is made here tonight. I know the champ has looked good as of late, but I'd say the opposition has looked just as good, if not better.
You gotta be aware of Rollins' mean streak. It's ruthless and long.
Rollins will do whatever it takes to win, and this superstar has got to have the same mindset.
Introducing the challenger from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, Seth freaking Rollins! And his opponent from London, England, weighing in at 240 pounds. He is the WWE World Heavyweight Champion, Zach Storm.
The energy in this arena is palpable.
These competitors know exactly what's on the line.
The champion came out here somewhat gloating their belt around. Don't know if that's their way of playing mind games.
That title should give anyone the right to gloat. Look, what good is it being on top of the mountain if you don't get to look down on everybody else?
That is a sad attitude to have.
And they were just sent flying on that one.
Just got thrown around like a sack of you-know-what.
Swinging neck Rollins' chances are whittling down.
Yeah, Rollins has hit a roadblock here.
He'll head to the ring.
All right, that's it.
Oh, a deafening blow to the chest.
He's taking this to the floor now.
Oh, good gravy. He went for the ladder. What's he going to do with that?
Fight is so close to our announce table.
Yeah, I'm just going to step aside now.
Hey, wait for me.
These are grueling encounters. Corey, how important is it to score the first fall in this matchup?
It's of the utmost importance because technically it could be the only fall of the match. Whether it be a pinfall or a countout, as long as you have a point advantage on your opponent, it doesn't matter what the number is.
And well, it's a huge psychological advantage, too.
Whoever it is that gets that first fall, if they can, you know momentum.
Uh-oh. Oh, no! Crashing hard onto the floor!
I don't care how bold you are, missing on those kind of maneuvers will send you to a medical facility.
A medical attention might be needed out here. That was a nasty landing.
Display. What a way to flaunt your abilities.
Back in the ring now.
Luthes press. Raining down right hands.
And he heads out of the ring. No count outs, no worries. Moves outside. What's the plan here? Got him where he wants him. Up and Falcon Arrow.
Holy meet the barricade.
God, gets put into the barricade.
He returns to the ring. And he's taking this to the outside now. Held in a perilous position.
Shoulders down, this could be it.
A kick out before the referee can get to one.
Not yet.
And this might not have a pleasant ending. Comes back into the ring.
Smash, nothing fancy.
Taking it outside the ring now.
And he's going with the great equalizer here, the steel chair.
Sent right out of the ring. This one is headed outside, guys. Back into the ring.
And he's ready to throw out all decorum in this one.
He shifts it back onto it. Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
A stop sign. Was there some road work going on that I didn't know about?
Dodges the attack just a smidge quicker.
And returning to the ring.
Seth Rollins' arrogance on full
Outside the ring now. He has no need to rush.
And look out!
Oh, the high risk doesn't pay off!
Wildly throwing your body out of the ring like that is more often than not gonna provide such a result.
That was an example of boldness.
Just won the title with the champion's move.
Makes a cover. Kicks out, just kicked out.
The champ is in shock. Thought the challenger could not survive that unconventional attack.
There's no way that was what Seth Rollins was expecting. He thought this match was his.
Rollins just a step too slow. Back and forth, back and forth, looking for the advantage here.
Boom, nice. He's back into the ring. Heads out of the ring. What's next?
Oh! A frenzy of attacks from Seth Rollins. A messianic display of offense from Rollins. Oh my God!
We are witnessing a malicious string of attacks right now.
Look at this, going counter for counter. Single underhook.
Face first,
driven down.
Looking for the victory!
Two!
And he fights it off.
Rollins lining it up. Here it comes. Rollins with the stomp.
Gonna see a new champ. Shoulders down.
Shoulder still holding on to the title.
I can't believe it. We were a second away from a new champion.
Are we close to the start of a new reign?
Seth Rollins in deep thought, hoping to conjure one last move to win this. And he'll leap.
Takedown. Looking for the cross face. It's cinched in. This could be over.
Oh, is he going to tap out? Could earn a fall if he does.
Yeah, he can't. Looking to free the arm and does just that.
I have to say, I feel like we are just one move away from claiming a win on this one.
One more move or one more misstep. Either one can do it. Rollins got out of the way.
To interrupt the attack.
Neckbreaker.
Sharp knee.
At the leg, dropping the elbow right on the knee.
And to keep up with the traffic theme, he is clearly ready to shift into another gear here.
Coming back in the ring. Heads out, and he has all the time he wants.
Raining down right hands.
And uh-oh, I think Rollins might have got cut there.
Looks like they're looking for a neck break.
Oh, forearm to the neck. And he has to start protecting himself from attacks to that area.
Trouble. Could be down a fall if he can't hang up.
We're gonna free the arm and does just that.
Uh-oh. Look at this!
Uh-oh, he's right.
Fallaway slam!
Weapon in hand saying, I'm up in the ante.
With even more offense.
Rollins with that truly impressive stamina allows him to keep going on like this.
He's heading back to the ring.
Ah, flipping the script on him there.
Counter upon counter, great minds thinking alike.
Shoulders down! Kick out of the title Matthews.
So, so close. That could have been it.
Just a step too slow. Neck breaker escapes in a nick of time. Taking this to the floor.
Kick to the gut.
Cracked around into a neck breaker.
This fight is going down right in front of our faces.
More up close and personal than I'd like to be.
The submission is in. He could be up a fall in a matter of moments. Can his opponent hang on?
Agonizing hold. Got to find a way out, and they do.
Can it be? Will the rain continue?
Ten. One, two. No, it's not over.
I don't believe it. How did the challenger survive that?
By the skin of their teeth. And don't expect the champ to start going easy on him now.
How draining was that? Can it be done again? Can that maneuver be summoned at least one more time? He gets back into the ring. And this one might be headed ringside. He gets sent down to the floor. Seth Rollins is in complete control.
Seth's doing whatever he wants because he can.
And he slides him back to the mat.
That's it.
Rollins with a reversal.
See the look on the challenger's face. So close to becoming champion, but the champ won't stay down.
Whoa, not quite yet.
Power slam.
For the win. Two count. Kicking out in time.
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about. Diamond plate facial. Reversal. What a counter. Counter after counter. Watch the quickness on this. Bang. Snap suplex. run out of ringside and back to the mat.
Street signage in hand. He's about ready to make an emphatic statement.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
Right in it.
Rollins connects in the corner and a springboard into the stomp. Good night.
The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm is shifting.
That was a matter of a fraction of a second.
Rollins is starting to lose his temper. He needs to put that aside and refocus.
Uh-oh. It's gonna, we're gonna see it.
Crucially timed maneuver.
This right here is a testament to the sheer willpower of Seth Rollins.
He saw that one coming. And he gets delivered back into the ring. Hoisted up.
Oh, impact to the stomach.
Thing to wave a stop sign around like that. Where is this gonna go?
Jeez, that could take you out.
And the assault to that area continues.
Sustaining the attack above the neck region.
And he wants nothing to do with any of that. Into the ring. Sent crashing to the floor.
Ooh, targeting the back of the.
Here he goes for the win. The challenger pulls a late fall. Tosses him back in now. Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight. Sharp punch.
Snapping the neck.
And concern being shown across Seth's face at this point.
Seth has got to dig deep and find a way to push through this.
He's turning the tables.
Carefully measuring.
Oh, look at the well-placed elbow right on the mark. And just like that, he's sent crashing to the floor. Reversing Rollins.
Reversal after reversal, proving they did their homework.
Shot to the gut will break things up.
Driven into the barricade.
He's just taunting his victim now.
Gets a fall. Versatility from Rollins.
Answer after answer for each other's offense here. Oof.
Rollins dodges in the nick of time.
Oh, man. Horrifying DDT.
This is a pretty dangerous place to fight. Screens, exposed metal, ledges, so much could go wrong very quickly.
Back straight into the post on the outside. Rollins have planned here.
Boom! Small package driver.
Watch out! They're coming towards the announce desk.
What the hell are you doing, Byron?
Caught with a DDT.
Set him up. Russian leg sweep.
Sent straight into the barricade.
He's rummaging for some sort of equalizer underneath the ring. Kendo stick impact. Getting dangerously close to our desk.
That's it. I'm out of here.
With the reversal.
Hooked up.
A small package driver.
There's two.
And now he comes up with a score late in the match.
Into gear here finds its mark.
Rollins showing off his offensive arsenal.
Rollins is set to slay.
And there's Rollins delivering yet another devastating attack.
Rollins is clawing deep in his arsenal to try and end things.
Squaring off right by our announce tape. Rollins lining it up. Oh, Seth Rollins with a massive stop.
The champ's eyes look glazed over.
Cover. With that, he picks up a late fall. Charge in a big way.
And Rollins cannot be stopped.
Ooh, bang! And Rollins manages to apply further offensive pressure there.
I'm sure Rollins is hoping he's near
back into the ring.
Look
look at him, taunting with the stop sign. Is that really necessary?
Boom.
Slips out of the way there. What reflexes?
He avoids the damage.
Side rushing leg sweep.
And it'll be ended here.
The challenger scores a late fall.
Clothesline.
And Seth continues to take on more and more damage.
We know.
No way.
Shooting star press.
A thing of beauty.
Another one bites the dust to the champ.
Disbelief on the face of the champion.
They both know what's at stake. Neither competitor is going to lose easy here.
And the heaviest hitter in the arsenal was not enough. Seth Rollins desperately needs to figure this out.
Rollins has to.
Back in this thing in a big way.
His superstar point.
He's going for the pin. This could be it. He scores a fall late in the match.
To the neck.
Textbook neck breaker.
Kendo stick to the skull.
Boom.
The chance right.
This is it.
He gets one there.
Into the barricade.
On the outside.
Oh, man.
Oh, my goodness. Rollins escaping danger.
Single leg drop kick on him.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
Nasty stop of the arm. And Seth batters the opposition with even more offense.
Rollins, with that truly impressive stamina, allows him to keep going on like this.
And he throws the opposition back into the ring. And just like that, he sent crashing to the floor.
Championship reign has begun.
Here is your winner and new WWE World Heavyweight Champion, Seth Freakin' Rollins.
I still can't believe it.
There you see our new champion.
Tonight is definitely